emblem drawn on that cart. He can't be. Is that the crest of the legendary merchant Masood? Come to think of it, he was supposed to hail from around these parts. Masood, the merchant who walked the entirety of both the eastern and western continents. Every merchant worth their salt would give a left kidney to read the chronicles he penned of his travels, the mercantile manuscript. To think I'd have the chance to meet him in a place like this. I need to take a gander at that mercantile manuscript.
Who are you?
Howdy! You're the legendary merchant Masood, ain't you? Oh, there's something I'm dying to ask you.
It's polite to introduce oneself before shouting questions at strangers, you know.
Oh, pardon me. Particio, at your service. I'm a merchant.
So? What does Particio the merchant want with a retired old man like me?
Oh, I've heard stories about you ever since I was a chickadee. Like that time you struck a deal with that horde of bandits, or when you saved that little kingdom in the west from famine. Oh yeah, and when you scuffled with the royal family? That story stuck in my old noggin.
I asked you what you wanted with me. A merchant should know how to get to the point.
Oh, yeah, right again. Sorry, got carried away. I'll cut to the chase. Let me read that chronicle you penned, the mercantile manuscript.
No. Now leave.
Huh?
Don't make me repeat myself. I have no obligation nor reason to let a nobody like you anywhere near it.
Nobody? Now listen here, that's hurtful. Besides, even a nobody's got a nobody's pride. And if I may toot my own horn, I've got some merchant chops to my name.
Oh, you do, do you? Then I'll give you a test. Prove your worth to me, oh nobody of supposed talent.
This is what I'm talking about. You got yourself a deal, fella.
Good. As a merchant, there's one treasure I value above all else. Bring it to me.
Huh?
If you profess to be a merchant, the answer should be obvious. Of course, if you think this test unfair, you could just give...
Interesting. I always stock whatever it is my customer's looking for. That's my merchant's creed. I promise, I'll figure out what your treasure is, fella, and bring it right here to you.
I'd very much like to see you try.
The legendary Masood's treasure, huh? I'll need to start by looking for clues. Maybe someone around town knows a thing or two about it. Time to gather information.
That was very helpful.
Let's get to work. As promised, I brought you your treasure, Masood.
You did you? Show me.
Your greatest treasure is her, your daughter.
Incorrect. Try again.
What?
It is true that many value their family above any jewel or gem. But that is not the answer that I am seeking for this particular test. Better luck next time.
Tarnation. I was sure I had it.
What is this test that Father gave you?
Huh?
What Father meant wasn't his treasure in particular, but what a merchant treasures most. The thing you treasure most as a merchant isn't leaves or sundries, right?
A merchant's treasure?
That's all the hints you'll get from me. Good luck.
What do I treasure as a merchant? Like she said, not leaves or sundries, that's for sure. That's it. My greatest treasure is me. In which case, Masood must feel the same way, too. It's worth a shot, anyhow.
You want to hire me? What is the meaning of this insult, Mr. Nobody?
I've figured out your treasure, fella. It's you, yourself. You asked me to find the treasure you value most as a merchant. I figure every merchant's got one treasure they set store by above all else. Connections they've built, book learning and experience. All these things are far more valuable than any material object, leaves included. Or am I wrong?
Correct. I'm surprised you got it.
Of course I did. My greatest treasure's the same as yours, after all. Besides, your daughter gave me a friendly push in the right direction. I couldn't find the answer after all that. I'd have no right to call myself a merchant.
I am honestly astonished that there are still merchants in this world who know how to see to the heart of matters. There have been dozens like you who have come here seeking my mercantile manuscript. Every one of them failed this test and went home empty-handed. I started to think the world had gone dull since I retired. Here, take it.
What's this?
The key to the archive in which I placed my mercantile manuscript. Read to your heart's content.
Yippee! You sure it's all right?
I've grown old. I don't have much time left. When I pass, so too will my greatest treasure, correct? So I might as well pass on a part of that treasure to you, Particio the Merchant. There's some treasure of those who came before you.
You got it, fella. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.